on emergency traffic.
21, go ahead.
In a car accident, lowdown is down, individual is down. We need somebody here.
What's your location?
We're 70 in Lee Summit, 70 in Lee Summit. We're going to need traffic.
And we need a fire truck, emergency.
Copy, 1J4.
4115 0.
North Saint to see advised there's been another 1050, 70 in Lee Summit, MoDOT involved, 1J4, 1316, 12 being out.
13 copy, we'll stay on north.
Stay on Lee Summit or I-70.
I-70.
Or Lee Summit Red.
We've got a second one. He's trapped in his vehicle.
Copy, second one trapped in the vehicle.
Do you need more people on scene or you want us to shut it off at I-70 Nolan?
Shut off at 70 Nolan, but we're going to need a couple other people out here. We got one trapped in the car.
We're calling MoDOT and having the supervisor route.
600 on the route. Lane, what's your way?
227, I think that truck is going to explode.
227 advising one of the vehicles is going to explode.
70 in Lee Summit, PD on scene advising one person trapped in the vehicle, vehicle on fire, Quadrant 126 at 253.
Dispatch,
I-70 command. I-70 command, go ahead.
So, truck 2 clearing the call, we're going to respond to that
one. Copy, just advise when you're en route, 254.
Dispatch from Rescue 2.
Rescue 2, go ahead.
There's a roller accident in the yard of our fire station. Everybody is out. We will proceed to the accident with people trapped. He sent somebody else to 39 and so please.
Copy, we're in the call right now.
Trying to extract.
Chief 9 and route to I-70, 254.
13, without asking them, where do they need us? Do they need us at the actual scene at 70 Lee Summit or do they need us at Nolan?
Shut it down at no.
Pumper 4, Rescue 1, respond. Unknown injury accident, 39th and Phelps. Pumper 4, Rescue 1, respond. Unknown injury accident, 39th
and Phelps. Copy, westbound shut down at 291 as well.
There's no injuries. I'll make clear that same for now. Give it a higher priority.
I copy, showing that to the other.
Somebody just stopped the truck.
Found the Summit is fully involved at this time.
Copy, vehicle fully involved, eastbound 70 LA Summit.
Rescue vehicles involved, MoDOT truck fully involved. Patient is also sent us with the I-70 command.
Rescue 2 on scene, MoDOT vehicle fully involved. I-70 command at 256.
Highway patrol needs it diverted at 291.
They've been advised.
224 to 600, where did you stop the traffic on I-70?
I stopped just a little west of Lee Summit. If we can get it cut before Lee Summit, I can get these people turned around. I got one truck. That's about it. Everything else is cars.
Yeah, well, I'll shut it down at I-70. 24 Nolan. 422, can I get the guys on my crash on the east side of Lee Summit 203?
Take the off-ramp on the Lee Summit if needed.
All units, eastbound 70, west of Lee Summit, if you could switch to center zone. All units, eastbound 70, west of Lee Summit on that accident, if you could switch to center zone.
25, my car is still blocking eastbound traffic, but I'm down here on 70 right now.
25, copy.
I'll stay on 2 for now, or... 2, yeah.
That's fine.
211.
211.
Can we get somebody to stop about a half mile west of I-70, on I-70 west of Nolan Road, and have them start slowing traffic down so they know not to hit us when they come up here?
Just to verify, stop a half a mile eastbound west of Nolan Road.
Correct, and slow these people down. They're coming up on us 70 miles an hour.
10-4.
Okay, we're at Phelps and 39th, and there's also an accident here. Need AMR. It's right in front of the fire department.
10-3, we're aware. We've got everybody around.
I can't keep track who's on what air. So I'm the Iceman, eastbound 70, east of Lee Summit. And I need 2 private no preference tows and 2 police tows.
To verify you are on the first original accident, 2 private.
Okay, for the second accident, the one involving MoDOT, what frequency are they on?
Advise 3, but we're kind of everywhere right now. Do what you need to do.
Okay, just advise them. I'm going to be west of Nolan, slowing them down to move them into the ramp to go on the next stop.
Copy 16, you'll be west.
I'm just east of the second accident. You're on 70. We got traffic pretty much stopped. So I'm going to just set down the whole pretty much everybody stop on 70.
Okay, that's where I'm at. I am diverting them towards the exit.
Since we're on north, once we get I-70 shut down past Nolan, we can let me know and we can work on getting some of these cars turned around and getting back out of here.